Tudo marchando de How did this turn out? Lost 200 already. Something like that. Yeah, 260. Okay, get some of that back, maybe. Person missing stone. Kinda need this area. Destroy our enemies. Yeah, no. Someone's got 2,000 back. Alrighty. Time to kill him. Get like a, I think it's 10% I lose. Ooh. Actually, this is a pretty long video. Feels like it. It's gonna take forever to upload. But you know, it's all good. It might take a couple hours. Yeah, 30 people here. Full casualties. I like that idea. Alright. Demon Guard. Stage 4. Okay, friends. Yes, I can build more. Yeah, I get half. Almost half. Okay, it's actually here. I want to build more farms. Maybe. I'm gonna build this one. Build that first. Build the lumber. And build one of everything again first. Let's see where we have when we left off. That looks like I can do 3 of everything, huh? That's wonderful. I like that idea. Gotta make it even. Well, of how many I have. Increase the storage capacity. I would, I haven't even... Oops. This is pretty much it. What I do at first is build everything, fast everything, as long as I get the resources and speed ups to do so. Besides that, holy shit, 7 minutes went down the drain. Like if you're like in need of health, resources, or anything like that, you always got your packs and stuff, you know. So packs on here are pretty cool. Everybody's trying to get those points. I can use that advantage to get all these guys up level. Sixes, I believe. So I don't have to worry about anything. I wish there's two workers. Should all do that? Also helps me because when I go offline, I can sit here and just wait for all my stuff. My farm, seriously, that's still on the queue. Alright. So create some troops. Seem to be running out of stone again. Oh, no worries, I got some packs. I mean, 14 minutes left. Holy bejeebers, man. It's maxed out on daily guild coins. Actually, in a minute, I will be. In a couple seconds, actually. Look at that. Maxed on guild coins. It's all good. I'm not too worried. Not yet. Plus. My guild coins from the chest and by helping guildmates. Yeah, well, if you know, I get already maxed out on it. Pretty much all you really need for the guild shop is... Resources? Stone boost. Timber boost. Earth boost. Interesting. Withdraw relocator. I have one. That's pretty cool. I have one nickname, Guild Changer. That's pretty cool. This is my nickname. Guess not. So yeah, that's basically pretty much it here. Hopefully you can find a guild that is active. As, you know, shit just started. But that's, you know, pretty much it for me. I'm fucking level 6 already. Excuse my language. But actually, I would be higher level 7, but I don't wanna really. You know how long my shield is. How long is it? How long is it? Can I even tell? Maybe? Probably not. Where do you go to find your buffs? Oh, that's already completed. Eleven minutes. All right, the castle, I believe. Should do like a. What was I doing again? Oh yeah. Seeing how enter turf. No, I don't wanna bookmark it. What the hell would I bookmark? How do you fucking know your buffs, man? Wait. Found it. 2 days. 3 days. We're doing good. I've been playing for fucking 1 hour. Excuse my language again. Sorry, guys. 1 hour. My research is already done. You got to be kidding me. Alright. So I'm probably gonna get more research up, and while I'm playing a little bit more before I head to bed. And I'll see you guys later. I hope you guys enjoy this long video, I think. What is the game? Lords Mobile? Something like that? Yeah, okay. Well, anyway, guys, I'm actually really tired, so I'm so yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy this. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys as soon as possible.